And I'm hoping, if you've been paying attention, that that was pretty easy to see that that's linear. It's just running through each of the elements in the list and doing constant work for each of those elements. So the total running time is going to be big theta of n.